time cones are not part of a perfect princess slumber party. Oh, I thought I explained this before, but I guess I'll have to do it again.
Our perfect slumber party is just about to begin. And at a perfect slumber party, everybody's gotta fit in. There's a certain way we do things. We don't snort and we don't squeal. And running around